featuring our high school choir and our select ensembles. Tonight, outside the auditorium doors, you'll see a table set up for our PTSA. Please, please, please take a moment to stop by, chat, pick up a membership form, or check in and enroll online. We've got a QR code queued up right on the table there. Becoming a member doesn't obligate you to volunteer, but being a member does fund all good things that the PTSA does for the community. And I was able to stop by their meeting on Monday night, and there are some really great things that are supporting our music programs and just a lot of the things that these students are involved in. So please take a moment and see what they have to share. Before we start our concert, I'd like to take a moment and thank, you're going to hate me for this, the Communications Club under the direction of Mr. Ben Whiteman. They have, yes, please, a round of applause. They have been with us for our entire concert series this season, along with many of the home sporting events. And if you haven't had a moment to check out our live stream, our school YouTube page, I mean, they're fulfilling my dream of being like Super Bowl halftime show with all the angles and things going on. So, Will, Jake, again, and Will, I'm up there too. Thank you very, very much. Without further ado, I introduce you to the Bethlehem High School Concert Choir.
Oh,
Really kind of perfect timing.
Do ba do ba do. one East Road tonight, which is approximately 13, 14 minutes long, which is what we're doing on. It's a cool piece, different. I really enjoy it, especially when I kind of tell you what it's about. It's appropriate for the middle of January. It's called Dance from Helia, and I'd like to read to you the notes to the conductor, so that when you are listening to this, you'll have a picture of what we are trying to portray for you. So here it is. At particular angles, sunlight will refract through ice crystals present in clouds to create the atmospheric phenomenon known as Helia. These appear as a pair of light, often colorful spots of light, one to the left of the sun and one to the right. Parhelia usually accompanies a halo around the sun, which is referred to as a parhelic circle. Also called mock suns, parhelia are most common in northern latitudes during the colder months of the year. So we thought it was perfect for the middle of January. We hope that you enjoy the parhelia.
Thinking back,